I'm going to show you one of the easiest recipes I use with my favorite fish, bread snappers. Start by throwing a whole bunch of yummy vegetables into the blender. These fresh vegetables are going to make for a very flavorful fish when I am all done. Another pro tip I have for you is to prep and marinate your fish ahead of time and freeze them in a freezer safe container. And voila! In about 25 minutes, you can have this gourmet looking fish that you didn't spend much time preparing at all.